Hello everyone. Imagine that you are a small business owner and then you only have 4 or 5 people in your team. You do not want to own a big marketing team to run the marketing campaign for your company because it's too costly. So what do you need to do? That was the problem that I faced for my cafe 2 years ago. So I actually approached an influencer and then I hired her for a 1 day event to come to my cafe to promote my cafe. So with only 500 RM, I managed to get her to come down to my cafe, and then she made wonderful content by sharing her own experience in my cafe, and also she took a bundle of great photos. At the same time, she shared all those experiences and photos to her fans, whereby it pulled in immediate customers. You know what's the best part? You guys can continue to work together by using a profit sharing scheme. So by using a referral system, any customers that visit your shop via the link that is being shared by the influencers will be precisely calculated. So you can give out a portion of the rewards to your influencers, and that is going to keep the influencer encouraged, and then he will continue to share out more information for your company. That is a win-win situation.